It's a process of getting
people get ready. Jesus is coming, but first we have work to do. So rise up, prayer remnant, come out from among them, the religious, and God's putting his bride together. And Jesus said, go cast out demons, raise the dead, feed the hungry. He said, love the unlovely, bind up the brokenhearted. And he said, tell people about my kingdom. That's what he said to do. He said, go ye. So when somebody manifests a demon at your church, we don't say, shh, we don't do that here, or drag them outside. Well, did Jesus do? He delivered in and healed them right there on the spot. It was the Pharisees and the religious people that didn't like all that. But Jesus said, they didn't even know my Father. They don't even, you don't even know him. So I just pray that we would manifest and do exactly what the word says. It means what it says by the power of the Holy Spirit. So this is on his heart. I'm sharing it with you. Don't be scared. Break out. Let's revival's going to break out when we start manifesting the word, healing the sick, raising the dead, feeding the hungry, helping the poor, giving drinks of cold water away. No more gossiping, no more judging, no more all these rules, regulations, religions. We don't do that here. Blah, 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 blah. Those are demons. So let's be free in the Holy Spirit. You be you. You manifest your gifts. I'm going to manifest mine. And let's bring this remnant and body together, letting Jesus Christ be the head, moving in the power and the fire of the Holy Spirit. Please receive this in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, amen.